This segment of WHAS 11 News is sponsored by Finding Her Health.